We're at the airport, and my friends are here helping me. And security looks absolutely packed, so that's gonna be a blast. But I got my pillow, and I got my friends, and I'm excited. So we decided to get dinner at the Westin Hotel. The Westin Hotel had a 40-minute wait, so we're not doing the Westin. Trying to find a restaurant, take two. We decided on the Boulder Beer House. Extra Colorado before I leave. Cheers. So I just cried because I said bye to all my sisters, my friends. But the lady in security told me she likes my panda socks. Sounds good. And we're on our way. There's no one here right now. It's just really me and a couple other people. Pretty quiet. I'm really gonna miss my family. So the guy next to me in the elevator just told me that I look really tired because I was crying. On my way to find my gate, A32. Got a layover in San Francisco where I'm gonna go stay with my boyfriend's sister. About to go on the plane. It's 9:30. I'm ready for bed. I'm so tired. Good morning, guys. I am in San Francisco. I just spent a 12-hour layover with my boyfriend's sister because she lives here, so that was fun. And now we are driving to the international airport with my Uber driver.
Say hi.
And it's been a really good drive so far. I just had my morning coffee, and we are on our way. Okay, I'm not sure if I've shown you guys how much baggage I have, but check it out. I have one huge suitcase that is pink from my mom, another huge one, a little one, and my school backpack. And of course, my pillow had to come because it's down and I'm moving to India, so. But it's good, it's just kind of funny to run it through the airport, but it's working. Just got on my flight to Shanghai. Everybody's getting settled. I have no idea how long this flight is, but I have like 3 essays to write, so I should be busy the entire time. It's gonna be good. And that's the route we're taking, straight to Shanghai. Alright, so I think it's like 2:30 in the morning back in the States, and I haven't slept more than maybe an hour, and it is now 6:06 in the evening here in China, and I have 3 more hours until my flight, so I am doing homework and eating kimchi. I do love some good kimchi. Hopefully it gives me energy because I'm really, really tired. Very long. We're very tired. Both of us are kind of sick. All right, so we finally made it here, and we've got a few days in now where we've started to settle a bit and hang up a couple things. Before I show you guys the inside of the house, I thought I'd show you our view from the outside. It's absolutely amazing and overlooks the whole valley. We're really spoiled. But this is the inside of our house, and it's just this cute little place. I made this back in America and brought it here to hang up as our first housewarming decoration. But it's super cute and cozy. I need to get a wardrobe for all my clothes still, and we need to get some shelves for our kitchen. I just boiled our water so that we can drink it later today. Monsoons have made the water here a little bit tainted. This is the bathroom. So before drinking water, you should always boil it or filter it for sure. So anyway, that's about it. We've made it, and I'm super happy to be here. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.